All right, let's jump into the question. Who is a narcissist? Hello, folks. I am Inyolu Olawi. In this new series, Safely Escaping Narcissistic Abuse, I am going to teach abused women how to safely escape and confidently move on. Everything I teach you in this series is based on knowledge acquired from my trauma coach, my PTSD therapist, personal research, and personal experiences. This is a series packed full of value, so you need to watch this all the way through. Do not skip through any of the parts, especially if you think you are experiencing, I've experienced, not sure, but maybe you think you're in a relationship with a narcissistic. All right, let's jump into this video. In today's video, we're going to answer the question, who is a narcissist? But first, if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. And if you've been watching my channel for a long time, you love it and you're not subscribed yet, please subscribe. It is literally a free support for your girl, okay? Please support me. And don't forget to click that bell so that you're the first person to be notified when my next video comes up. So, what is narcissism? What is interesting is if you scour through the internet and you get sucked into the rabbit hole of social media, you might think that narcissism is only found in one gender. But research shows that all genders can display narcissism. Also, there are very distinct ways to identify a narcissist. Also, there are two types of narcissism. There are overt and there are covert. In this video, we're not gonna focus on that. We're going to answer the question, what is narcissism? And I will give you five distinct traits of a narcissist. So, what is narcissism? Narcissism, by definition, is a disorder that causes a person to focus on oneself and one need. Now, here is the main part, at the expense of others. Narcissists use people. It is a disorder with very distinct identifiable behaviors. So, quick recap. Narcissism is a disorder. A narcissist is a person that shows and displays narcissistic behaviors. Here are five of those narcissistic behaviors. There are way more, but today we're going to focus on just five that are fully agreed on across the board in academia. Number one, a balloon sense of self. Narcissists believe that they are the most beautiful, the most brilliant, the most successful, the most athletic, the most, you get the idea, of anybody else around them. And here is the key part. For that reason, they believe they deserve to be treated better than anybody around them or specially. Number two, because of their balance of self, they have a very high need for admiration. Narcissists want to be the center of attention at home, at work, with friends, in any setting. And they believe that they should be praised for little to no work. That's a very key part. It upsets them if praise is not constantly sent to them, which leads to point number three, chronic feeling of emptiness. When a narcissist does not get consistent praise, they get depressed, dejected, bored, and feel very empty on the inside. Number four, fear of rejection. Narcissists are a walking contradiction. Even though they believe they're the very best and that everyone sees it and that they deserve to be praised for that reason, they actually have this deep fear of rejection. They believe that their loved ones or coworkers or their friends see them as inadequate, a bad person, and even unlovable. Number 5, lack of empathy. Narcissism is a disorder that renders the narcissist unable to empathize with anybody else's emotional need or feeling. They simply do not feel for anybody else. You may be wondering, Inyolua, wait a minute. If these are distinct traits of narcissists, how are they able to walk and live among the masses? This seems to be traits that would repel people from narcissists, and you yourself were married to one for many years. The math is not mathing, like they would say. Good observation. In our next video, we're gonna cover the covert versus the overt, and then we're able to understand and begin to peel back the curtain behind the mask of the narc. Okay, if you've watched this far, I need to tell you something. If you think you're in a relationship with a narc, or you're starting to see traits and identify and put a name to the traits that you've seen in the narc in your life, the worst thing you can do is to take this to them and say, this is what I've seen you do. It's a real thing, and you start showing your evidences. Do not do that. What you need to do, I will show you later in this series. It is what saved my life, literally. All right, folks, if you've watched this far, thank you so very, very much. If you're not subscribed yet, subscribe, please, okay? Help me. Help me now. All right. Also, don't forget to click on that notification bell, because then you'll be the first person to know when my next video comes up. If you've learned one thing from this video, please put it in the comments. If you have any questions about narcissism or what this series is about, please also put it in the comments. This will help me curate the best for you. This series is about you, not me. Okay? So let me know, and I hope to hear from you all. If you know of anyone who will gain anything from this video, please share it with them. All right, folks, you have a wonderful, wonderful day. Let's get together next time and let's help abused women safely escape and confidently move on. Love y'all. Bye. Okay, blooper time. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay, so here's the thing. I'm gonna show y'all. Let me show y'all. So here's my script. All right, this is the old script of today's video, right? And I've practiced several times. And throughout the entire video, I mean, you can't see it because the joy of editing makes things smooth, but throughout the entire video, I'm like, I'm like pausing and I'm like, oh, that's not what I meant to say. Oh, I missed that part. Oh my goodness gracious. All right, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm going live this week. So today's Tuesday, I will go live on Instagram on Friday evening. I might also go live on Facebook, but I'm not sure yet. Most likely Instagram. I don't know. It might be Facebook. I don't know. We'll see. But I'm definitely going live this week. This is a series packed full of value. So make sure, if you scour through the internet and you go down the rabbit hole, and you go down the rabbit and okay, here we go. Number 1.